peanut butter and banana. You know what's really cool about this is that I can cut my banana, and because the peanut butter is so sticky, I can hold my phone at the same time while I'm cutting the banana, and then boom, it comes and it stays right in place. I like that peanut butter. So what do you think they created peanut butter for? You put 10 people in a room, five that can understand sciences, and then five people. Everybody is in their own mind. I didn't say everybody is out of their mind, but everybody is their own state of understanding and mind. But what the one thing they must all understand is they have to listen as well as speak when it's their turn, and they can raise their hand when it's out of turn. And why I'm saying this is because whether you're stoned or drunk, as long as you can have a formation of discussion, okay, you can create. Raphael, 7286 in a constellation of Pegasus. Anybody want to share number 8? 0, 0. Let's share 8. The in-between area space is thin. In-between area space is thin, creating the H, creating the I, dotted I. Now, is it the dotted I because the line goes up just for the center of my house or your house, or is it the capital I between two words? Raphael, 7286 in a constellation of Pegasus, or is it like this? Because if it's like this, it'll create the Z. If it's on this angle, it's going to create the N. So it says Heinz 57, we connected the 8 through the moon. Raphael, 7286 in a constellation of Pegasus. Looks like my banana's unhappy. All my bananas are unhappy.